right? Yeah. Queen live at Hammersmith, part four, I think we're on now. I've gone back a couple of seconds, but yeah, let's go. Well, let me just check where we are. Full blast. Yep, let's go. Someone said this. They said you stopped it right in the mid. Like, now I'm here isn't actually finished. Yeah, someone said that. It's not actually over. So yeah, let's go. Gotta keep your ear or eye on John Deacon's bass, because that was like he was doing the boom, 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 but then he did a there was a little gentle run in that.
Down in the city, just for you and me.
Yeah. I don't think I've actually seen them play this live. Do they do it at Live Aid? Because I did react to a live thing of this, but it weren't live. It was like the music video, so it was the song playing over them before. So yeah, I don't think I've ever actually heard them do this live. I'm not sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, Freddy Thumbs. That's a Queen song now that I don't, because of like going through the albums and all the live performances, like there's like more hidden gems that I go to kind of first. I haven't like, but that song is fucking having it. Like that's got to be one of their most, what's the word? Because it's not quite rock. It's not rock in that sense. But just the kind of the tempo, I guess, the speed of that track is just so energizing. It's so, yeah. And it is still, even though it's, like I say, all the time about Queen songs, you hear the same Queen songs. It's always the same Queen songs, and that's one of them. But that is one of them that is just, it's just a great song. It's just such a great track. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. That's just such a great line. Such a great line. The whole song is just a masterpiece from the, into that as well. Brian sounded a little bluesy towards the end of that as well. I don't remember that in the original. He sounded a little Beatles mixed blues, that kind of psychedelic Beatles guitar towards the end, but then bluesy. Like, that was a nice little, yeah. But the actual performance itself as well, that was incredible. That was incredible. But yeah, that's fire. That now, like I say, now I've moved on to so many other Queen songs that are my go-tos, that I'd, ones like that get slept on now a bit. That's such a great track. Oh, what is this one? Another great track. Yeah. again. Again, another Queen, hidden Queen gem. Yeah, there's so many songs, so many different styles, and to come off the back of Don't Stop Me Now into that one, yeah. Because when I started playing, I was like, I know this one. And yeah, once it got there, I was like, ah, yeah, spread your wings. But yeah, it took me up until like just before the chorus, I'd say. When he said the Emerald Bar, I was like, yeah. But I knew it from the melody, it just wasn't clicking in my head. But like I say, there's so many of them, and doing the albums and kind of listening to tracks once, like, that's why I need to get to the chorus on a few of them, because yeah, I've done a lot of Queen songs, and done a lot of Queen songs only once. Also, Brian's sound, he just does have his own uniqueness, without a doubt. I don't think there's anyone ever that's played guitar quite like Brian May. Not to say his way is better, but he's different. It's unique. Like, if you hear him play on a track, you know instantly that that's Brian May playing, which is kind of hard to do with a guitar player. That's a hard thing, to have such a universally unique way of playing about you. But yeah, I will carry on. It's 2 seconds. Right? Yeah, let's carry on. I'll do one more, and then it's puppy walking time. But yeah, we'll do one more track. Let's go. Love of my life.
The reason for all these cameras is that it's proposed to make a composite show out of us and the other people who are performing this week. We sell that to make some more money for those people as well. Christmas song, really, looking about your loved ones. It's called Love of My Life. Thank you.
Yeah, that was one of my Grower Queen songs. I liked it when I first heard it, but it didn't have the, like, now it's one of my favorite Queen songs. Like, even if you took Freddie singing away, the guitar on it is just beautiful. You could have just had that as an instrumental, but yeah, then you add in the vocals and the words. It's just such a great track. Such a great track. Beautiful song. And a great song to end this part on. But yeah, like I say, it's puppy walking time. I've got a grumpy puppy who wants to go out. So yeah. But yeah, that's part four. But yeah, that's the reaction. Sweet. So